The last day of the standoff, 1993. We were at the student union watching on TV. The charismatic leader had taken child brides. Automatic weapons and his followers inside. So much for a free country, I think is what you said. But when it was all over, there was 76 dead. Set the place on fire, shoot 'em if they run.